Hello and welcome to Sysvig Software. I'm Nitin and today I'm going to show you a simple and easy way to edit a PDF file with this Sysvig PDF editor. Whether you want to add new text, edit the text in a PDF or add an image, this tutorial is for you. This is the first tutorial on how to use Sysvig PDF editor. You can watch the other tutorials by clicking on the playlist link given in the description or scan the QR code visible on the screen to visit the website. Let's first open the Sysvig PDF editor. And now, let's quickly open a PDF to edit. Click on Open PDF, select the PDF you want to edit, and click Open. This will open the PDF file in Sysvig PDF editor. This is an invoice I need to edit. Once opened, in the menu bar at the top, you'll find all the advanced features required for different types of tasks related to PDFs. For this tutorial, we'll focus on how to edit a PDF. Let me click on Edit. And here are all the available options for editing a PDF. Let's now see how to add new text, edit text, and add images. Let's go through these one by one. If you want to add some textual information, just click on Add Text. Now click anywhere on the page and this will create a text box. The name of the client is missing from the invoice, so I'll add it now. You can select the text by pressing Ctrl plus A and change the properties from the Text Properties menu. You can change its color from here. You can customize the color to your choice. Once done, click OK. From here, you can select a different font. Let me choose this one. You can change the text size. I'll choose 14. As you can see, the text box size needs to change. Looks good. Let's align this text. You can click and drag to change its position. And it's done. You can click on Add Text again to save the changes. That's how you can add text to your PDF. Here are the changes we just made. Now what if you want to edit the content that's already there in the PDF? To do this, just click on Edit Content. This will scan all the content in the PDF and create the text boxes for each section, allowing you to edit them. The date on this invoice is incorrect, so I'll quickly fix it. Clicking on it will make the text editable. I'll update it now. And that's done. Click on Edit Content again to save the changes. Here are the changes we just made to this invoice. Now let's see how to add an image. The company logo is missing from the invoice, so I'll add it here. Just click on Add Image. Select the image you want to add. And click Open. Click where you want to place the image, and here it is. If you want to resize the image, just click and drag it from the corners. You can click on it again and move it to reposition. Let's adjust the size and position, and it's done. To save the PDF, just click on the Save icon at the top, and the PDF will be saved to your PC. Click OK. Let's now open the PDF we just modified. Here's the PDF with the changes we just made. That's all about it. That's how you can easily edit any PDF using Sysvig PDF Editor. If you face any issues, let us know in the comments. Don't forget to subscribe so you don't miss the next tutorial. See you in the next one.